Hello everyone, I'm Emmeline from the Great Mountains. Today the story I'll be telling is in the Red Riding Hood. We can already hear the stories of her mother. One day she went to visit her granny's house. She had a nice little cake in her seat. On her way she met a wolf. Hello little girl, where are you going? I'm going to see my grandmother. She lives behind those trees. The wolf ran to the granny's house and ate the granny up.
Hit the wolf over the head. The wolf screamed and opened his mouth wide. The granny popped up.